The chances of local forces alone being able to defeat ISIL or any group for that matter on the ground is dubious at best. And I think it's important for the president to be honest with the American people that at some point in the future, this might require some element of U.S. ground power in order to finish the job. We can't be in a position of saying if the locals can't do it, ISIL gets to stay.